What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Happy Saturday to you all. Been out of commission for a little bit. Today we're having another mukbang. I'm having a blue crab, and I got me some crab legs here. And I also have some big old shrimp. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. If you are returning, welcome back. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and all that good stuff. Well, other than that, let me get into my prayers and then just start feasting. Dear Heavenly Father, thanks for the food we're about to receive and nourishment in our body. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray. Amen. All right, guys. How you guys been? I hope you guys been all right. Of course, I had the coldest water bottle on deck. The link will be in the description down below. I guess I'll start with my crab legs here. So what's y'all meal like today? Oh, there's one thing I forgot. Forgot my scissors. Yeah, can you reach, look in that drawer and reach me the scissors?
Mm-hmm. This one?
No, the other one over there. Hope everybody's staying safe out there. I know I've been slacking on my uploading, but there's been some technical difficulties going on, some problems. I don't know if it's in a... Looking at the wash. Yeah. But we're gonna get back to our regular scheduled programs. But it's kind of hard to concentrate and do anything with this quarantine situation. Mama, you want to say hi to the camera? You want to say hi to the people?
Hi.
So hope all is well everywhere. I've been missing you guys. Just been kind of sick, you know, these past couple of days. It's like the weather keep changing up on you. 1 minute it feels so good outside, next minute it's cold. Getting a lot of people sick. I forgot to give you guys your first taste. It's rude, right? I'm sorry. But here you go. That's all for you. Mm-hmm. guys, if you hear a lot of sucking and all that, I'm sorry, I just can't help myself. Pour some Dr. Pepper, some root beer, I mean, in my water bottle. I usually had nothing but water and Gatorade in it, but today I just wanted soda for some reason. I don't know, I get like that sometimes, you guys. What's up, Ding Dang?
What's up? Just gotta grab this. Gotta finish my video.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Get a little too long.
What you doing, your homework?
Yeah, I gotta create a video.
Oh, okay. It's my son, you guys. Doing his college work. I'm proud of both my kids. Both of them doing good, got their own jobs, going to college. Love of my life. I'll do anything for it, for either one of them. And my wife. Look at that, guys. And they look mighty tasty. When I say it's good, it's good. Hope you guys out there spending your stimulus check wisely or holding on to it. I know a lot of people really, really need them. A lot of people out, and that's a good thing. And it's good to help people out sometimes. The government don't do that often. really applaud him for it this time. Especially for people that's like behind in their mortgage and rent and all that kind of stuff. It's a big shrimp, y'all. How big it is behind my hand. Prawn. Mega prawn. If you haven't tried them yet, guys, try them. I don't think you need but probably like one or two of these and it'll make a meal for you. Fill you up quick. Please forgive me if I'm not saying too much, you guys. Just into this food right now. Don't mean to be rude, but it's good. It's so good. I wish you was here to have some with me. So you guys been catching up on your movies? Action, drama, comedy, YouTube videos. Whatever you like. I watched a good show last night called The Hunt. If you guys haven't seen it yet, you should go check it out. It's a pretty dope movie. Kind of weird, but dope. It's a movie about people hunting other people. I'm not gonna drop any spoiler alerts, I'm just, you know, letting you know what it's about. So, you get the time, ain't nothing to do, check it out. I mean, my point of view was pretty good. You might watch them like, oh shit, I mean nothing. But it was pretty good to me. Everybody's different on their movie selections. Just like on their YouTube selections. You know, you like who you like. You might not watch me because I don't have a lot of followers, but my content is good. Or you might watch somebody that has a lot of followers and content ain't that good. But I mean, I'm not saying that they have bad content, because they don't. I mean, to be honest with you, I watch everybody. I like everybody's content. And I'm subscribed to a lot of people's channels. I ain't no hater. I just like to see people win. Just imagine if the whole world was like that. A lot of people would be in a better place. Nobody to be jealous of the next person. You just want to see people make it. Then you have a lot of scammers out here trying to take over your channel. Now they're the ones you gotta watch out for. Me, myself, personally, I like to see everybody grow. That's why I say I'm a big fan of everybody's work. I've got a lot of meat in them, y'all. So let me know in the comments what y'all guys cooking today, or what y'all meals gonna be like today. This here is just an early start, because we hit another milestone, you guys. 150 subscribers. Excuse me. So we're growing. It's taking some time, but we're getting there. I just want to thank everybody for supporting my channel, a family channel, for taking the time out to either looking at our content, or giving us a thumbs up or thumbs down or whatever, or even commenting on us. That really makes our day, you guys. You don't know. We really appreciate you guys and love you from the bottom of our hearts. Nose is running, you guys. Alright, you guys, I just wanted to get on here and show my face and give you guys some content and let you guys know that we really love and appreciate you guys. And thank you for sticking with us and subscribing to our channel. And remember to like, comment, share, subscribe, and turn on that little post notification bell so you know every time we upload. And other than that, you guys, thank you for watching. We love you guys from the bottom of our hearts. Other than that, you guys, had a little brain fart for a minute there. Other than that, you guys, peace. Until next time.